I'm so terrible at keeping secrets. What's wrong with me? All right, the reason we actually played that throwback tune from J1 is because it is Rewind. It's a Rewind tune from what year?
2011.
Mm. And it's the Meet J Rewind show. So we've got to rewind things.
2011, J1.
You guys, J1 doesn't actually know what year his song was released.
That's how
I'm going to arrest you and take you and isolate you somewhere until you remember the year you released your own song.
Gentlemen, J1 is in the field. Yeah.
J1
is a friend of the family. He's a family of the family.
Your brother's brother.
Welcome, J1.
Thanks so much for having me. I've been here for now. I've been here. We don't share the same one.
Our celebrity guest, very humble, and the reason we actually wanted to play that song, Catch Me If You Can, was because we're hoping that you were coming to the studio and I would like you. But thank God we've done it, and you're here. How was the drive down here? Did you find it cheesy? You missed road. Are you a Lagos boy at all? Lagos boy, I know how to do it. By the way, you guys, J1 is looking really buff. I don't know if you're in the gym or the gym is inside you. I don't know.
He used the lockdown wear.
Exactly, I was about to say.
Is that the truth?
You used the lockdown wear?
Yes, actually.
What did you do during the lockdown?
I tried exercise a lot and stopping a lot of things.
So don't look for J1's trouble. It's because he will last dance. J1's chest right now. It's a very rich seat. It's rich. It's bigger than me now. For the first time I'm meeting Zeta. How's the journey been?
Man, what can I say, it's been good. A whole lot of work though. When you believe in what you do and there's a connection between you and what you do, everything always comes in.
So how's 2020 treating you?
I just released a mixtape album, which is doing very, very well. Like I've been telling every other person, people be like, what is happening? This is day one. 2020, this year. So I said this year go.
And this your song
no,
this
believe
year.
Believe me, man. Yeah. This
to,
year.
I have to play this year.
This year. You know, Corona or no Corona, this year is going to be.
And this year has actually become.
Yep.
It's going to be a good year for us. So just believe and then just keep doing what you know how to do best. Just, you know, I think it's just another way of you, you know, having to check yourself, you know, and, you know, look into your life and see. What are the things that you can do without? What are the things that you can't do without? How can you fit in to your present situation? So I think sometimes, you know, even though they've said this on the long too much, I think sometimes we kind of need, you know, things like that to just reset our memory, reset our system. So you understand? But believe me, you man, Corona or no Corona, you know, this year is still going to be one of the best.
Amen. I love that. He's being very positive.
That's the question I was about to ask. I was about to ask, like, so what has your philosophy been? Has it changed since the lockdown? And you're like, and you're just telling us that, you know what, this year, whether Corona or no Corona.
If you know me, you know me. I always find, you know, my comfort zone anywhere I find myself. Like, I just want to make myself comfortable. In any way I found myself. Because listen, things will never go your way all the time. This year that a lot of us were complaining, some people are complaining. You know, some people some people are rich. So don't, you know, when each time you are trying to be negative, always, you know, look up at the other side.
So we are alive, there's so much we can do.
There's hope, yeah.
J1 is here to talk about his new mixtape. But before that, I mean, we have to play this year. I mean, we cannot have J1 in the studio and not play this year. All right, so don't go anywhere. It is your number one family radio inspiration at 2.3 FM. This is This Year by J1.
Okay, she, I'm hanging around here.
Okay, and we've just played you the monster hit tune, Rewind tune from J1, which year has somehow become a national anthem for Nigerians every January 1st. Once we do crossover service and we enter 12 o'clock, everybody, This Year.
No, after you have done it, amen.
When you are going back home, you just
play This Year. For the next 2 weeks, This Year.
Before your New Year resolution.
Exactly. So I've always wanted to ask you, what was the inspiration behind this song? Were you going through something? Like, were you broke or something? You just sat down and said, This Year. If I don't make money this year. That's what I was saying. Like, what really inspired this song?
First of all, my music, a lot of my, the content of my music, some of them are not even for me.
Right. So,
this is what I do a lot of times. I love to put myself in the shoe.
Right.
I love to be in people's head. And, mm-hmm. Okay, now this guy probably going through. So, although there are some that are actually my past life.
Mm-hmm.
But this year was just one song that I didn't even plan for.
Mm-hmm.
And on the other side, I have this producer that's been calling me, Baba, now give me one chance. Let me just produce one song for you. Oh. And I'd be like, okay. I'll just drive with that there. And I'd be like, okay, now this place is close to this boy's studio. No, let's just go. That was how we made it. Believe me, before we started working, what I wanted to do is, let me do this boy's studio song. Let me just give him one song.
So it was like a play something.
Let me just give him one song. Let me just tell our fans, everybody, and say, this is me. Because this was December.
Yeah.
November ending. Let me just tell them that, okay. Let's just tell the fans, we'll make fun of this new year.
Mm-hmm.
Everything will get better this new year. Mm-hmm. You know, that will be so, not too serious. So.
Mm-hmm.
You know, rest in peace and no more loss was when I came to the studio.
Right.
We were recording, I'd be like, J1, are you okay? This is it.
This is a record. Wow.
I was just like, this bros, you two, they take life serious.
I know the point.
When inside, I started adding, stuff, like say, do this backup. If you can't do it, come on, I'll go do this one for you. And that was it.
Mm.
So big shout out to Black Jay-Z. Black Jay-Z produced that song.
Wow.
And everything from that time, from that point, everything changed for him. Mm. Everything changed for me.
Mm.
Even the record label ourselves, they never believed in that record. But after that song, a lot of things changed. So you just have to keep believing. I tell people that me, I'm the kind of person that you can't discourage me.
Mm. Yes.
Whatever you're bringing close to me, I've seen it all. I've been there. I've been in different situations that a lot of people thought I would never come out of it. So, but now, here I am. So I just say, keep believing, just keep doing your thing.
Amen. The funny thing is, what he's just said, a lot of artists have said that as well. It's like the songs that become classics. It was just play, or they just enter a studio, they just carrying something, record and just recorded it randomly. They don't take it seriously.
It's always so mysterious.
So that is why music, I tell you, don't
underestimate.
Just work. Just do your thing. When you take it to,
you lose it.
Sure.
All right, let's talk about the new mixtapes, which is Aji.
One of the two new songs that people are going crazy for.
Okay.
The last one, I didn't even know I had it.
What do you mean, didn't you know?
Like, I didn't know I had a song like that.
So it was in the drawer?
I didn't even have a song.
Roasting your own head.
But it was my...
Like you actually forgot that you recorded that song.
So you understand.
Wow.
I do that a lot.
That means your catalog must be heavy.
Yeah, actually crazy.
Wow.
So I just went to see... This is my friend in some apartment. And we're just talking. And we're playing music. And I was like, why would you have such... I was like, yo, boy, how many songs do I have in your system? Please start sending me all the songs. And that was it. Like, no, man. So it was supposed to be like me, an EP.
Mm-hmm.
Seven, six.
Right.
I said, no, I'm not doing 6 because I just got these two amazing songs.
Right.
Yeah. Must meet this mixtape. I can't keep these songs at home. So that was how one call came on that mixtape. And the other one, Inside Life, that was with some friends from America, 1004.
Right.
And then Etinosa came through. And we're just playing. And we were just inside, just talking inside, and that was how we made that record. And I called some Umu Bilibu, the guys from the East. And
yes, I love them.
They decided to jump on the song with me, and
Let's sample Inside Life. J1 and Uno Babe. We'll be right back. Hey, ah, yeah, yeah.
Disappointment, disappointment, inside life, oh. Impossibility is possible, inside life, oh. Inside life, inside life, inside life, oh. Inside life, oh. So Emeka get a visa to go to Mali.